This movie is about a family that goes on a vacation, but they forgot their son, Kevin. Now, can he take care of himself? You bet your ass he can! Now, the storyline is awesome. Now, let's talk about the characters. First off, let's talk about Kevin, the main character of the movie. I fucking love this kid. I mean, he is so smart and very clever too. And the fact that he can take care of himself alone is fucking awesome. Now, his mother was of course very worried about his son Kevin, so she did everything she could to get back home. Now let's talk about the villains of the movie, the criminals. So there are basically two criminals who go to house and house and steal a lot of stuff. But they just messed with the wrong kid. So, yeah. Overall, this movie is fucking awesome and I do recommend you go check it out. That's all I gotta say, people. Thank you for watching and have a great day.